That's what I would do if it was Jake Paul.
Touch him up and let's bomb.
Jab out there. Not really a hard.
Turning him to back and retreat here.
That went around that way.
There's the left hand. There's a left hand from Silva. Not the Silva. Wow.
Move his head.
The hand by Paul. Paul back against the rope. Right hand to the head. One action round. Silva. Nose. Silva. Move the referee out of the way. Another one.
That's a big
right hand from Paul. Silva, high level fight.
It is. The threshold of the both fighters.
I think so too.
Almost there by.
And it comes down to the body. Paul on a rope. So you.
We're fighting a pretty busy pace. Yeah.
Corner now ties Silva up.
To at his age.
Yeah.
He's been pretty big. It's a. Oh, that's a
good effort.
Most definitely.
Ends it with a flourish, too. Both guys actually taking it on.
With 40 seconds left in the.
Wow. He's there also.
Oh,
good uppercut there.
Do not throw punches at the bell, okay?
Jake Paul combinations to the jab, over the top.
I have my 2 points.
Yeah, they work more up.
Double jab. There is one. Right hand just missed it. Good left hand from Paul.
Oh! Watch it again, man.
From Paul. Another right.
Oh.
Good right hand there. Silva's good. That's it. And give it up for both guys.
Kids, even if you're 40, 45 years old, chase your dreams. It's never too late. I have nothing but respect for him.
And this still just goes to show. Undefeated, the problem child, Jake.